reality is women owned businesses in particular suffer from a lot of bias with access to capital. Yeah. So a little more intentionality to support women owned, who then in turn take care of themselves and the families. And a lot of women owned businesses are single moms. So it's something we really think about. So SPEND is our initiative to really support intentional value-based spending. And